get more. Mr. Goodbar took the Milky Way to the other side of town, yoke and candy play. Candy was short for her real name Candace. Goodbar was hot, so homeboy planned this whole day out, and they would catch a flick. And he tried to get his peppermint stick licked. Yo, we get a bit of honey, that's cause homegirl's nuts. But her father, sugar daddy, kicks her boyfriend's butts. You gotta keep it quiet or her daddy's pissed. And it all started off with a Hershey's kiss. He had a 3-pack of sticker hats in his pocket. Then he took his nuts and dipped them in her chocolate. But yo, it wasn't nothing, do you wanna hear more? Everybody's been to the candy store. Head. Yo, he was red hot and went home with no stops. And he had a long talk with his lollipops. Don't worry about a thing, homie, take the hint. By the way, you got a call from the Junior Mints. The Juniors were a couple brothers out in York. Smooth and the women love the way they talk. They said we're coming over and we'll be there at 4. And then we'll take a little trip to the candy store. Mexicans love a bowl of jelly beans. Me and Peter Paul went out for lunch, and we went to a club called the Nestle's Crunch. Peter Paul was fly, he was good to go. Then we seen Abba Zabba and Bazooka Joe. Joe was Butterfingers and he dropped his drink. A double shot tequila was the drink, I think. The Three Musketeers were in the mix. Twix was playing congas and the Pixie Sticks. The Reese's releases were slow and funky. Peppermint Patty came around, she's chunky. She gave a chocolate cherry to the whole damn crew. Sometimes you don't feel like a nut, sometimes you do. So we did it on the floor, and I was all up inside the candy store.
Everybody's into the candy store.